Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Trisha Sarkar, presently practicing in Partha Dental Skin and Hair, Hulimavu Banarghatta Road branch. I'm basically a periodontist and an implantologist. Well, today I'm here to discuss on the topic night guard. I know many of you are not aware of this topic or never even heard of this. So that is the main motto for me to conduct this video so that I can make you aware of this. So to make you understand what is a night guard, first I have to explain as to what is bruxism. Now bruxism is nothing but knowing or unknowing clenching, grinding or simply biting on the surfaces of the tooth. Now when this happens, there are three things which are affected. One is the first layer of the teeth, that is the enamel, wears off. So there is a damage on the surfaces of the tooth. Now once the enamel wears off, there could be many series of problems which might arise. For example, sensitivity of teeth. That's the most common cause which we can see. Second problem what we usually see in patients is that this joint, which is called as TMJ, temporomandibular joint, whenever they open or close their mouth, this joint starts aching. And also, as there is a constant pressure on the surfaces of the teeth or tooth, there is a constant pressure on the surfaces, muscles of the face. So our main reason for giving a night guard here is to protect these things. So I'm basically, by giving a night guard, what exactly my night guard is doing? The pressure or the force which was exerted on the surfaces of the tooth, now it will be distributed on the night guard. Now what is a night guard? Night guard is basically a plastic kind of a material which is a custom made, and it fits properly on the surfaces of the tooth. So whenever there is a clenching or grinding habit in a patient, instead of directly hitting or biting or grinding on the surfaces of the tooth, they will be biting or clenching on the plastic plastic band or the night guard which we will be providing. So with this, what will happen? The forces there will be distributed, and with this we can reduce the damage which will be on the tooth. So this was the basic explanation on night guard and all. So for example, if you have a joint pain, or if